This is the clock on Independence Hall. This is the Pennsylvania State House, or as we know it today, this is Independence Hall. And this was Pennsylvania Supreme Court. And as a person being charged, whether innocent or guilty, you were put into this type of prison box, and you stood for your entire trial. This is the room where the delegates from the 13 states met to sign the Declaration of Independence and also where the committees from all the states worked on the U.S. Constitution.